As the death toll from this pandemic kept rising in the United States, the numbers became so large that they lost meaning. I wanted to make this tragedy understandable by helping people visualize the extent of it. I'm Suzanne Brennan Firstenberg, a social action artist working in the Washington, D.C. area. This art installation, entitled In America, How Could This Happen?, also recognizes loss on the individual level by including one white flag for each person who had died from COVID. Visitors wrote names and messages on flags, personalizing flags for loved ones whom they had lost.
I've had family members that have been sick personally, and then I also have a friend of mine for years who just lost her mother to COVID.
As the art installation ran out of time and space, I felt a deep obligation to somehow continue the art. I voiced this concern to Dr. Sarah Wagner. She's an anthropology professor at George Washington University. Dr. Wagner organized a team that geolocated every personalized flag amidst the sea of over 250,000 flags. They assigned an ID number to each flag, tagged it, and captured its exact geographic location within the art installation. After the installation closed to the public, the personalized flags were collected first before the rest of the installation was taken down. At my studio, I cleaned and photographed each personalized flag, documenting its number and adding the information into a database. I have cleaned, documented, and archived 1,865 flags. The team at GW University noted the geolocation associated with each flag. Downloading the data into ArcGIS mapping software, archaeologist Maggie Peterson recreated the art installation in digital form. A physical artwork has been transformed into a virtual one, extending the opportunity to honor our collective loss and our individual ones during this difficult time.